this video, we will show you the method of repairing corrupted Outlook PST file and how to restore Outlook file into different formats such as PST, EML, MSG, HTML, and Office 365. We bring you the best solution. SysTools Outlook Recovery Tool. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The tool lets users recover hard deleted and permanently deleted Outlook emails. Helps in restoring Outlook files as PST, EML, MSG, HTML and Office 365. Recovers password protected and corrupted Outlook PST. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. If you are using any of the Windows versions mentioned here, then please launch the tool as run as administrator. If the prerequisites Outlook component is shown as red cross, then you need to register a DLL called redemption.dll. You can log on to the given URL on your web browser to see the step-by-step method of registering DLL file. We will be showing you the simple recovery method in this video. Now let's install and run the software. The home screen welcomes with a user-friendly interface. Now click Add File button on the top left corner in order to add Outlook PST file. Now a small window appears with further options to choose. Then you can see the Select File option and the Search File option. Now let's choose the Select File option in our example. Then click Browse button to choose Outlook PST file from the desired location. After making the selection, click Open button. Then you can see scan mode options below. Choose Quick Scan option if the file is having minimum corruption. Or you can choose the Advanced Scan option if the Outlook PST file is highly corrupted. All the scanning related data will be stored in the storage folder location below. And if you don't delete this folder, you can save scanning time for any previously scanned files. After making the desired selections, click Add button. Now the files will be scanned. And after the scanning completes successfully, click Yes to save the scanned file, or else click No to proceed. Now the folder list will appear on the left pane. You can choose any desired folder or subfolder to preview its content. Now let's select the desired emails to export by checking the corresponding box option. This method saves you time and conveniently lets you choose the data which you need. The tool also provides the normal mail view option, which lets users select a particular email in order to get a normal mail view of the email data. And the properties option displays additional information and other details of any selected email. The attachments option lets users preview attachments present inside any particular email. After selecting the files, right-click on any chosen file and click Export button. Now the Export option window appears with further filter options to choose. Here you can see export type options such as PST, MSG, EML, HTML, and Office 365. Now let's select the PST export option in our example and see the working process. Clicking the Advanced Settings button will open another window with further filter options to choose. The PST split option lets you split files according to size. You can choose desired options depending on your requirements. And the date filter option lets you filter files according to certain date range. And from the categories section, you can choose specific components of a PST file, such as mails, contacts, calendars, tasks, journals, and notes. After choosing the desired options, click Save button and click OK. Now click Browse button to choose a destination folder to save the output files. Then click OK. The Ignore System Folders checkbox option lets users ignore system folders from exporting. And selecting the Use Outlook option requires Outlook to be installed on your machine. and the Maintain Folder Hierarchy checkbox option lets you maintain the folder hierarchy. After choosing the desired options, click Export button to proceed, and after the process completes successfully, click OK. Now the export report window appears with further details. Click Save button to save the export report in CSV format. Here you saw the method of performing selective mail export. You can also choose export button on top to export desired mails in bulk. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination folder in which you have saved the files. Here you can see the exported PST file. You can import the PST file into MS Outlook to preview its content. You can also see other mailbox items, such as calendars, contacts, etc. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details on purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.